Είμαι η Μαρία,
είμαι
Ελληνίδα και τα τελευταία 5,5 χρόνια εργάζομαι στον περιφερειακό κέντρο της Ευρωπαϊκής Ένωσης. Απασχολούμαι κυρίως στο νομικό, οικονομικό και διοικητικό κομμάτι των τεχνικών project της ομάδας μας, καθώς επίσης και με την τήρηση του Ευρωπαϊκού Κανονισμού Προστασίας Προσωπικών Δεδομένων στο κέντρο μας. I studied law in the Democritus University of Thrace, in the University of Hamburg and the University of Southampton, and I am a qualified lawyer in the Athens Bar Association. I have worked as a lawyer in law firms in Athens, and later I shortly joined the European Parliament and another EU agency in Lisbon. So after this experience in EU bodies, somehow naturally the next step in my career was to join SatCen. This is how it came in my path. A typical day usually starts with prioritizing my tasks, and I usually prepare or review legal or technical documents for my team. I'm involved in meetings and interaction with my colleagues where I have to accommodate their requests about, for example, our procurement needs or disclaimers or privacy statements. I deal a lot with financial reporting, intellectual property rights, and basically I am their liaison with the legal, financial and procurement department of SatCen. The best part of my role in SatCen is to interact with colleagues every day from different backgrounds and nationalities. I contribute mainly to a technical team with my legal background, but it's very interesting to see how people from different backgrounds and mentalities approach, face, and in the end overcome daily challenges at work in order to achieve a common goal in the end. Actually, by interacting with each other every day, we learn a lot from each other every day.